Hello, so here we can manipulate our first equation and get that dv dt, so the derivative of v.